I like Pittsburgh because it's full of decent people and it's a decent city. That's